stand with us and continue our worship this morning.
Oh, we.